Is there anybody left in Stoke? That's all I know. I think the place is empty.